risky on the outside, but on the inside, he kind of got away from me there. I can't quite tell who that is. I couldn't. Sibley, possibly. It's an S. Stop looking at us. I saw an old nose. We come across here. Also, it's not a Yamaha front on the inside, but we'll see in just a second. Who is it?
Mikhail.
That's what it looked like. Does he got gas in it? Does he have the gas cap on? All right, so I see Allie Parch, it looks like, in second. And that, I believe that's Anna Glidden at first, Allison Parch in second. So that's Anna at first, Allie in second, and Mikhail at third. And right behind them is a battle going on between fourth and fifth. Here comes Mikhail Sibley. The battle going on between the 918 and the 527. That's Pinkus Racing's Harding. Mikhail Sibley making the push on Allison Parch. Here comes Emon Forster holding off the 613. That's going to be Jess Hook holding off Kyle Rosser. What's that? Hop, hop. Battle going on in the split section. The world champion on the expert limited class. Last year at World Finals. Paul Holker made the pass on Mikhail Sibley. So right now it's Anna Glidden, Allison Parch, and then the 918, Paul Harding, followed by Mikhail Sibley and Brian Pinkus, rounding out the top five. Long jump is open for the amateur ski lights class. Good race going on between Allison Parch and Anna Glidden, as Anna Glidden has got two turns already on second place. But the Jet Girl 777 is holding on to first place, and here comes Allison Parch on the 623. And then it's first followed by that number one hitting the ground. Paul Harding followed by Mikhail Sibley. Pinkus put on a freestyle show. Get in that chair, Ryan. That's why we're racing with an extra 8 pounds of water in the morning. So on the 7, that's Chris Langdale followed by the 813. Hot, what is that? Poke. And the 613, Wasser.